The city of Salinas has not seen a murder in nearly 3 months. And after last year's record of 29, this peace streak is being looked at as a very significant sign of hope, though Salinas police say the work is certainly far from done. Action News reporter Robbie Kapoor is live tonight with a progress report.
Dan, Salinas police are keeping this streak in perspective. No one has died this year, but there still have been 10 shootings. So ultimately, it will take the entire community to keep the peace.
Does peace beget peace? When it's calm, people don't have a reason to go out and start being violent. So I think that kind of self-perpetuates.
Just a year ago, the scene was totally different. A string of Salinas homicides after the turn of the year caused tempers to flare. The contrast, though, in 2010 has been dramatic.
This time last year, we had 9 homicides. So far this year, 0. But I think more importantly is the number of shootings compared to last year. We're way off in just the actual number of shootings.
Salinas Deputy Police Chief Kelly McMillan credits a combination of factors for the drop in violence, from taking weapons off the street to tougher sanctions on gang members. But the role the community is playing is also key.
Last year, with all the trouble, that's when this race was started.
Brian Smoot with the Salinas JC says their run-walk event in Toro Park last year garnered $12,000 for area youth. It takes place again Saturday, all to help those at risk.
I know the city has a lot of budget issues this year, and if we can do anything to help that out, to help so they're not cutting basketball programs, baseball programs, and getting kids in the right direction.
Salinas is not out of the woods by any stretch, but with intervention, prevention, and suppression getting some results, police are pre-community support.
It's people really working hard to take their communities back.
Go Biggie.
Tonight here at the Salinas Sports Complex, the Monterey County Peace Officers Association are holding their annual Officer of the Year banquet, at least for a short time. Tonight they have cause for celebration. Dan?
They certainly do. Very significant progress. Thank you very much, Robbie. You can get more information on tomorrow's peace marches on our website at ksbw.com.